My parents' names were Tanjiro and Kia.
That's not what I mean. You know how your hair and eyes have a reddish hue to them? When a family that works with fire has a child like you, it's considered lucky and cause for celebration. That means there's a good chance this sword will turn red.
Character Demon Slayer Edition. Let's test your knowledge on all things Demon Slayer. Here are your clues. 1. The character is a Demon Slayer. 2. The character is a Hashira. 3. The character uses a normal Nichiren blade. 4. The character creates their own form in their respective breathing style. 5. The character originally was not well liked by the other Hashira. Comment your answer.
Hey, Tony and me. Huh?
Ah! What is going on here? Oh!
Can you guys shut the fuck up, yeah? Jesus Christ, shut up! What is going on? What's you guys doing?
Can you be quiet? I'm trying to sleep!
Happy meeting day to you all.
It's good to see you all.
I thought someone had died again.
Sometimes I wish I was dead.
Yeah, I'm right there with you, pal.
I hope this meeting is a short one.
Oh, why's that, Lord Coco? You got a hot date or something?
I am meeting with someone.
You're what? Oh, so it is a date?
It is not a date.
Ooh, did you finally use the Tinder account I made you?
It is not a date.
Who could you possibly be meeting up with? Hey, Carl, where should I put my shoes? I was gonna put them over by the door, but there are so many doors that I thought I'd probably lose them.
Oh my god!
Aren't you that delicious little human boy?
His name is Gary.
Well, it's Giyu, actually, but whatever works.
Why is there a human here?
How did he get here? I should kill him!
I brought him here.
What?!
Oh god, okay, I'm sorry.
I don't think I've seen you since Thanksgiving, Gary. How is everyone?
Oh, they're fine. I keep inviting them to hang out with me and Carl, but they keep getting mad whenever I ask.
You brought him here? Are you out of your mind? Question. Why did you bring a human into the Infinity Castle?
Because it is Thursday.
Well, that answers it.
We always get dinner on Thursdays and catch up. And it is my turn to host.
That is so fun. Akaza, why don't we host dinner parties?
What, here in the demon dimension? Oh, is this a bad time or something?
You shut up.
Don't talk to him like that.
Lord Muzan is gonna be here any second and you brought a demon slayer in here?
He's a demon slayer.
Isn't he a Hashira?
A Hashira?
You think that's bad? Pretty sure he's a Libra too.
A Libra?
Actually, I'm an Aquarius. It comes with the water breathing.
That is hilarious.
My god! Okay, either kill him or get him out!
No, that would make me a terrible host.
Oh, we can't have that. I don't care! Lord Muzan will kill all of us if he figures out—
Figures out what?
Your surprise birthday plans, Lord Muzan!
I require no birthday plans.
Why am I never included in birthday planning?
Is everyone ready for the meeting?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. We're just gonna shuffle towards that door, for no reason, real fast.
Oh, so should I put my shoes over there?
Oh no.
What in the fuck? This is my friend Gary.
Giyu, actually. Hi.
There is a human here.
Not just a human. He's a Libra too.
You allowed a human to infiltrate my castle, Akaza?
What? Me? No! I didn't know!
We have dinner plans.
With the human?
It is a Thursday tradition.
I'm as shocked as you are. A weekly dinner and no invitation for moi? How rude.
I mean, we can probably make enough for everyone if you want.
Why is he still alive, Akaza?
Why am I the one in trouble?
Can I just say, you have a lovely home.
Thank you.
I mean, I bet you could live forever in a place like this.
Live forever?
Ooh, yeah, no, really shouldn't have said that.
We're all gonna die.
Don't let Demon Slayer fans see this!
Okay, everyone behave or you're getting kicked off the server. You're lucky I let you on my Rengoku server to begin with.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just going to plant all the crops.
Ooh, that sounds fun. I'll help you out.
Me too. I finished decorating her house.
Ha ha! Simp.
Guys, someone keeps taking my diamonds.
Yeah, it's me.
Can someone stop him, please?
I'm busy helping a village.
I just don't care to help you.
Does this game come in Braille?
Whoa, which one of you guys just beat the Ender Dragon by themselves?
You're the Buzz Lightyear?
Oh, all this time I thought it was an act. Hey, guys, look! It's the real Buzz Lightyear!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no, 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 no. Buzz, look, an alien! Where?
So is this Nezuko Kamado? Quite a flashy way to demonize.
Only on the seas if it's breeze. Red ruby to sleaze. Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun-Li's. Anyway, yee-haw. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was...
What is the weight of a human life to you?
you ever forget.
Something's not right. They're Lord Muzan's memories.
Can I not let it be better? Can I not let it be better?
The things that I never would know. Treat me like YGs. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love, love on me. She cannot come.
やるべきは上弦の鬼を抹殺して里を守ること。未熟な刀鍛冶の卵一人助けたところで、
人のためにすることは巡り巡って自分のために。
Have you seen Joe, bro?
Who's Joe?
Your mama! Ah!
Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
Loi hajimete da ikiga.
Totemo ii yona yoru da kedo.
ありがとう。俺の方こそ感謝したい。
Sir, please don't throw hot dogs at me. I got my bachelor's for this.
I'm going to hang myself.
You want to talk to my manager?
Dave, some bitch wants to talk to you.
If you end up, it's gone. Well, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone. You did wrong, so wrong, so wrong, so wrong.
Demon Slayer Core, Insect Hashira, Shinobu Kocho. I may be the only one among the Hashira who is unable to decapitate demons, but creating a poison that's lethal to them. That's quite impressive, don't you think? Oh, pardon me. I guess he can't hear me if you're dead. Silly me.
Who's next? Shinobu, get in there.
Hello, Tamioka.
Hi, Shinobu.
I just wanted to tell you that you are an amazing Hashira, a wonderful friend, and I deeply cherish you.
I feel like you're lying to me.
What? No!
You failed. Get out.
All right, who wants to go next?
Hello, my friend. Wow, so many of you are talking to me today.
Taste this!
Is there cinnamon in this?
Does it make you smile?
It makes my tonsils swell up.
And he's out. What the hell are you guys doing?
Oh, hi. So, you know how Giyu never smiles?
I don't know a single thing about him.
Hi.
Hello.
Why did the demon cross the road?
I don't know. Why? I can't remember.
Get out.
I'm trying to see which of us can get him to smile first.
Why in the name of fucking Gotouge would you want to do that?
Tomioka.
Hibijima.
You look very well today. I thought you were blind.
Is he even aware of what you're doing? Honestly, I don't think so.
Hi, Giyu!
Hello.
Mwah!
Oh, I think I missed it. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ. Guess you don't win either. What does the winner get besides an award for biggest waste of time?
All the losers have to pay him $50.
Each?
Yeah. Plus the knowledge of knowing they've done the impossible. Hey.
Hi, Obanai.
Do you wanna pet my snake?
No, no, it's not worth it. Don't touch him.
Oh, this is impossible!
What? Hold my coffee.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Hi.
And that's how it's done.
Whoa, wait a second. No way.
Wait, what happened? I'm not sure. I didn't see.
$50, assholes, pay up.
No fair! How did you do that?
You must have skills.
What are you still smiling
nothing
at?
Nothing about.
Oh,
no way. Nothing. I'm calling bullshit. You totally cheated. How could I cheat? You tickled him!
Bye.
white man did it in 1 week. I waited for 3.5 years, white man did it in 1 week. I said I waited for 3.5 years, the white man did it in 1 week.
And then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I rode a little one.
Eu bem que te avisei, eu bem que te avisei. Quem mandou se apaixonar pelo web do DJ? Quem mandou se apaixonar pelo web do DJ? Tu empinou, ele pei. Ficou de pati, ele pei. Empinou, ele pei. Ficou de pati, ele pei. Empinou, ele pei. Ficou de pati, ele pei.
Onde estão? Só que eu vou ficar com o Idokorono. Ah, não, não, não.